some interesting, I have some interesting information for all you dumbasses out there. I know there's a lot of you. So, for real. So, I know, I think you just don't, you don't remember that you sold your soul. Like Jesus Christ and all them idiots. I know, so. What is a strip mall? That's another term. That's in sorcery as well. Now, if you want to read sorcery, you know, signs, signs, if we're signs, put it in one tin, one new. You know, whatever these things. So, read the signs, you know, look. Is this a pen? What? Hold on, fuck. Camera angles. What the fuck? Penn Station East Coast Subs. You read the whole strip mall. Now, here's an interesting thing. Do you have enough wind? Do you have enough wind to compete with Satan and sorcery on this plane? Because what you've made is not made alive until you die, right? Now, with money, the only thing you can make is a statement, right? Bullshit, man. Why you all smack? Ow! That's all you can do. That's what you made. You made a bitch. You made yourself a bitch. Right? Ow! 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 That's all you can do. That's all you can do. You think it's a joke? Now, there's one thing you can try to consider as if it even matters, because you don't have the capacity even to read. There's a spot on Earth where it started. Now, if you can figure out the sequence of operations, you can read all the signs of Egypt, okay? Sorry, my other hand's tied up with a bag. Got some hamburger. So, read all the signs together, you know. You don't have the capacity to do sorcery because you aren't God. You read your fucking goddamn fucking cursed ass Bible. Satan is the God of Earth. So, you know, your cheap-ass dice. Listen to Alanis Morissette, what she said. You know, he won the lottery, and he died the next day.